family. Jungian vibes. Mescado. On my second cut. Shrimp and wine is the vibe. Baby. Live your life to the feelings. To everything. One day at a time. No fucking giving. Cheers to my people. My new people. And my past people that I don't fuck with no more. Cheers, baby. Love all y'all, my friends. Did you feel about here in this bitch? Yeah. What you doing? See, you a CEO, you get to treat yourself to things because you deserve it. You work hard. You don't quite do a 9-to-5. You do like a 25-8. You don't work, you don't get paid. 9-to-5, you go to work, you get paid. CEO, you don't work, you don't get paid. Sort of like a commission-based kind of thing, but not quite. So I'm treating myself to a little shrimp and wine. It's very good, actually. The place is called Swings Restaurant. I need to come and check them out. The vibes is dope. The people are dope. The food is great. The wine is not watered down. You want those kind of vibes. Good up, Aunt Kizzy. Huh? Brooklyn, baby. How you be, fam? After Labor Day and New York Fashion Week, fuck shit. Your vibes. Treat yourself like royals. Nobody go do it, you just do it for yourself. Huh? That's what I'm talking about. Enjoying life as always. That's what I'm talking about. Nah. It's the only way to live. You know? And shrimp and wine vibes for me. I'm on my third cup. My third cup right here. No vibes. CEO things, huh? You gotta treat yourself sometimes. No fucks given. The website is in my bio. Thank you so much.
Can I do another thing of butter?
Yes. See, they take care of you here. Come to Swings Restaurant, Brooklyn, BK Jose. They treat you like Rosie. Black owned business. Check out your vibes. My second round. Third round, Chardonnay. Second round, shrimp and butter. But you gotta treat yourself sometimes. Don't wait for nobody to take you. Don't be linking with people for bread. Just do it because you know you deserve it and you work hard. Because you deserve it. Learn to put yourself in your own schedule. You have to make yourself a priority. You can't help anyone but a half empty cup. Fill your cup first, and then you can share. That's the vibes I'm on for this whole year. Oh, G, baby. I love you. I'll be back in about 5-10 minutes, and I'm a little bit more saucy, eh? Love you long time, man. Trinity Moose.